Welcome to session number 5, how to install a Snapband filter bag, by the Bag Professor, not just another bag man. This is a 16 ounce polyester filter bag. It's amazing to me how many people call us and have installed this wrong. So here's a video to help you out. This is a picture of a Snapband before it's installed on a bag. Inside the cover is a metal band with polyester beading over it. Notice the polyester material is folded over in such a way that it creates a groove that fits in the tube sheet of the bag house. This is a picture of a top load cage which slides down inside the bag to help it support the filter. Now that we understand and have seen all the pieces, we'll show you how to put one in. So here we have a Snapband filter bag. What's important is to get the groove that we showed earlier straddled over that tube sheet, which is usually about 3/16 inch thick. So it has to fit, the bead has to fit down and into that groove. Now, the mistake that I've seen several people make, or have called me about even, is that they will set the bag into there and not snap it into the groove and then just push the cage down in there. That is not correct. You need to take the bag, press the snap band, seat it into your tube sheet and snap it back out. It should make a good, hard, positive snap. Then simply take your filter cage, stick it in, and push it down. You're now ready to reinstall your blow tubes and finish the changeout. So it's that simple. Have a great day. Thanks for visiting the Bag Professor. And if you need any help, be sure to just call us or email us. You can always reach us on the web at fbfilters.com. fbfilters.com. Have a great day.